Off we go.
Away, far from these frozen shores, wondering if I should ever see home again, I grew afraid. Afraid I would not return in time to see Kirkve's end. Afraid I would not see him bleed out like a stuck pig in a drift of snow. But here I am, home in time to join those I have missed, those I love, in this glorious fight. Today we seize Nokfall from Kirkve. Tonight his heart will pulse with worry. Tomorrow it will burst from fear. He will beseech the gods for aid. After his cries, and soon the Raven Clan will feast on his dead. You know these isles best, Wolfkist. Lead us to victory.
I will show the way, but you must lead us there.
Oh, Eivor. I missed having you at my side. How I wished I could have taken you along on my travels.
Styrbjorn did not trust fate, but both our lives.
You have no reason to fear. Together, we are unstoppable.
Who will share a tale?
Not long before leaving for England, I made a solitary trek into the mountains east of Thornburg. I was looking for elk or deer or other game to bring home. But my luck was poor, and I could find nothing worth my arrows. Coming up over a rise, I saw a rounded mountain ahead of me, with a strange narrow slit in the earth, running left to right. There appeared to be fresh water in this crevasse, which was strange, for it was on its side. As I approached, the ground rumbled and the crevasse shuddered. Then it opened, as wide as a lake and ringed with color.
Save it for later.
Huh.
From them.
You there. You look like you could handle yourself in a fight. Eivor Wolfkist, is that you?
See you, old friend. Cast about this land, my friend. God's hair of the tent. Thank you.
need your eyes, my friend. Aid me. Be my eyes. What do you see, Sunan? Go, Sunan. Thank you. Go, my eyes. Survey the area, Sudan.
An arrow in a coward's back. Sure.
Clan. You reap a bloody harvest.
Who are you, Gester? Name yourself.
I know his face. He met with your father not long ago.
I did, indeed. I am Guthorm, uncle to King Harald of the North. I speak for my nephew when there is need.
This is not King Harald's land. Why does he send warriors so far south?
You may ask him yourself, my lord.
Thank you, uncle. And you are Sigurd of the Raven Clan, is that right? Son of the wise King Styrbjorn.
I am. And you are standing on his land, King Harald. Land we have reclaimed with blood and steel.
That I see, and I honor it, for I have not come to war against you, but for you, at the request of your father.
The canny wolf. Was this the plan he spoke of?
I offer my support. With my warriors, your Raven Clan can take Kjotve's fortress and settle this rivalry for good.
This is good news, Eivor. The Wandering King will tip our fortunes.
Why risk your men to help us, King? Have you a stake in this fight?
This war between Kjotve's clan and your own has long simmered on my southern border. I wish to see it put to rest. There would be no peace while Kjotve lives. But there is much agreement between your father and me.
This blood feud runs deep, King Harald. We welcome your help, but I must lead the charge.
I see. Is this a question of honor?
It is. Many winters ago, Kjotve broke an oath to our fathers. He betrayed a friendly peace and slaughtered many.
I understand. Sigurd Jarl will lead the assault against Kjotve and his clan. Give him full command of my ships and my warriors. When your victory is in hand, Sigurd, find me at Alrekstadir, and we will celebrate together.
Our men will gather at Florli, near the mouth of the fjord northeast of here. Will you join us?
Hold a moment. You captain our longship, Eivor. Meet us there, and we will claim Kjotve's head for the gods.
Brother, I have waited too many years for this day. When Kjotve stands before us, give me the final blow.
You will have it, Eivor. You deserve it.
Eivor! Give us a hand!
Harald is generous with his troops. More than I would be.
I cannot fathom his game. He's either a young fool, or deceptively wise.
Whatever his reason, I have a good feeling this war is near its end.
But these relics will last forever. A charm.
You there! You look like you could handle yourself in a fight. Eivor Wolfkist, is that you?
It is Rolf, yeah? We raided with you that one time up on the northern coast.
I am flattered you remember.
It was the first time Styrbjorn let us raid so far from home. And Sigurd was sure you took more than your fair share. You're still raiding at your age.
We need to grab what we can before Harald has his say across Norway. But I only plan them now. I let others do the heavy work. In fact, I'm looking for someone to lead my crew.
I would like to help you out, but I have my own crew now.
I did not mean you, but I could use your help choosing a leader. I have picked out a few to be tested.
Tested? How?
If you want to see someone's true character, test it in battle.
Huh. Show me your picks.
My crew is gathered down by the docks. Locals mostly. Even a couple of farmers hungry for excitement.
How do they compare to me and Sigurd?
There is no comparing. You are building some reputation, Eivor. They're talking about you up and down the coast.
Good talk or bad?
Depends on who you talk to. Mostly good. Do not worry about the bad.
No, they should worry about me.
This is my raiding crew, Eivor. What they lack in experience, they make up for in other areas. Together, we will hammer these lumps of meat into men and women of iron, into raiders.
So which from this unlucky lot would lead your crew?
See that big brute, Oddbjorn? He does not speak much, but he could power a ship by himself. That shield maiden is Ashild the Keen. Her blade is as quick as her wits. And then, there is Thorgils.
Rolf! Who is your friend?
Keep your head on the fight, or someone will crack it.
All right!
That one is so thick, he could shatter your shield. But the other men like him. And those are the best of the bunch.
So, those three, yeah? I've handled more.
You want to fight them all at once?
Why not? Raids are the stuff of chaos itself. They need a test with no rules.
Challenge them, but do not damage them. It was hard enough finding this many. Listen up, you sea slugs. This is Eivor Wolfkist, who has killed more men than you will ever meet.
Eivor Wolfkist? I have heard of you. This will be great.
You want to lead my crew? You must fight Eivor. Best fighter wins. No killing, no maiming. Other than that, no rules. Understand?
I am ready.
Fight!
A raider needs to be ruthless.
I am better than any man here.
You have much to learn. Rolf, your raiders are tougher than they look.
Tougher than you know. Thorgils got back up after you went down. He finished the fight.
Did you see what you were looking for?
Yes. I did not think Thorgils could do it, but he is thick-headed. Like his old man.
Wait. That is your boy, Tiny Thor. He used to barely reach my belly.
He has grown, and now he will want to take everything from me. But such is the way of children. Take some silver for your trouble. And a little extra, for cheating you and Sigurd on that raid. Good luck.
What do you see? Best not to draw attention here.
Come on.
Stretch your wings, Sunan. Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Das Brüssel oder Kappas am Stela Phänomen.
I should not be seen in this area. Side. The other side must be barred. Thank you.
what tiny little child approaches.
Me?
Ah, many apologies. You are no child, simply a frail and fully grown fool.
Do we know each other?
I know you're a weakling. And you? You need only know my impressive scale and flawless build.
Why do you speak to me this way?
We are flighting.
I've consented to nothing yet.
Fine. Do you wish to fleet against me?
I do. Here's my wager. I'm ready for you now.
Have you ever seen muscles as massive as mine?
What you make up in muscles, you're lacking in spine.
More than strength, I can boast that my features are fair.
They seem perfectly placed to give children a scare.
You're brilliant! Yes! More! Have you ever met someone so witty and quick?
No, you're quite like your arms, just incredibly thick.
Brutal! I adore it! Wonderful! Rare to find someone with any flighting skin. You deserve every bit of your bet and more. I'll remember some of those insults.
Happy to be of service.
Welcome, welcome. Come see what I have. These are locally sourced. Made with the finest ingredients. Have you looked at everything I have for sale?
I'm off. Be well, friend. This place is heavily guarded.
What is going on now?
But these relics will last forever. Do you want the favor of the gods or protection from them? Live a charmed life. Welcome, warrior. Sulke Silvertongue offers wonders from across the nine worlds. Rare objects, priceless artifacts.
And yet you have put a price on them.
Everything has value, wise one. And I ask only a fraction of its worth. What would you say to a piece of Christ's cross? Snakeskin from Ragnar Lothbrok's death pit?
These items do not look very impressive. Like this old shoe.
That belonged to the first Christian Pope. Or maybe it was a saint. It brings the blessing of their god.
They would need it with that shoe. And there's an old leather strap.
A shield strap belonging to the hero Sigurðr when he fought the great beast.
Yeah, my mother had one embroidered like that. What about that helmet?
That was the helmet Halfdan the Black wore when he died in battle. It will protect you and bring good crops.
That is a lie. It was the helmet my father Varin wore the night he was killed.
Eivor?
I know you now, Sulke the Snake. And these are things from my old home. How much silver did Kjotve pay you to betray us?
No silver. It was not like that. I was there that night, but I did not fight for Kjotve. I ran.
Coward. I should cut you down.
No! Leave me alone!
You will answer for your actions.
Oh! Leifar, for your relief, Arena!
Come, throw Shagr's fish bait!
Your treachery ends here.
Please, I never betrayed Farron. On my life, I was frightened and I fled. And when I returned, everyone was gone or dead.
And yet you looted our dead. Bartered the ashes of their lives.
It was all I could find. I sold nothing for a long time. But the weight grew too heavy and I needed to eat. To survive.
This is not living. Without honor, we are worse than beasts. And have no hope of a better life beyond this realm.
This world is all I know, and this life all I have left. Would you take that from me? Take anything you want from my shop. Take everything. Just let me live. May the gods grant you better luck than I have seen.
Show me what lies ahead.
think you're doing?
Sunan, guide me.
Eivor, you missed the opening act. Kjotve's forward camp melted like a spring thaw at our approach.
Is it from here we launch our attack?
We do indeed, and we are ready to fight. King Harald's forces are well in place. Only give the word.
I will, but before we strike, I have a request.
Name it.
The Eivor may give challenge to Kjotve at the gate of his fortress. A battle to the death in single combat.
Is this what you want?
Kjotve robbed my father of all honor and dignity. I will win it back.
When honor is at stake, let none interfere. And if Kjotve should die before the battle begins, all the better for our chances.
I have waited years for this, but I will not risk losing it through rashness. We should wait until the time is right.
We set sail when you're ready.